This is the pizza. I know that you're gonna get the salmon.
Why you don't put another bit of problem like this?
You listening me? This is same thing of the same bread. This is gonna be different way. I cannot go different way.
$3, right?
I understand that. You cannot get those one for the MVP.
Come on, refund.
Yeah. Lord, we're messing with your work.
He got a problem. He got a terrible understanding. Now he's saying that no cheese pizza. He got a terrible understanding. I saw the way he treated his employee. He got a terrible understanding.
Well, how
do
you
come to the car
with that?
You're incredible rude, bro. You understand me. It's terrible.
And you charge us $11 for an $8 pizza.
Whatever we charge you, you're gonna get with the money in the car.
Okay.
You turn the damn fucking mouth.
Respect our black.
Yeah, nigga. I respect everyone because you have shit to me. That's why I got you with that.
Did you see your personal white guy?
That, it doesn't matter. Respect you too.
Would you let somebody curse your white guy like that?
Don't come back here.
But the point is, would you let somebody curse your white guy like that?
I would not, never. I hate not doing with him.
Respect
black folks. Thank you, sir. Have a great day.
Respect the next black guy. Yes. No, I respect everyone, not you.
I don't respect you. Don't do
it.
Fuck you.
Did he put our money back on? Did he put it back on?
Yeah.